morning, students. Welcome to inline lesson in St. Patrick College, MNA. My name is Mrs. Simbe Kwesisi. Our topic today is voting. My specific objective is, by the end of the lesson, the students should be able to know this. Number one is define voting. Define voting. Two, state the importance of voting. Who is a voter? State the process of voting. Good, we are progressing. Voting. Voting. Voting is the actual action of casting one vote in an election exercise from one choice of the candidate. Voting is the actual action of casting one vote in an election exercise from one choice of the candidate. You have to know who is a voter is. A voter is a person who have rights qualified under the law and registered to vote in any given political exercise. A voter is a person who have rights qualified under the law and registered to vote in any given political exercise. What do you understand by voters' registration? Or what is voters' registration? Voter registration is the process of registering eligible voters. Voters' registration is the process of registering what? Eligible voters. You know the difference between voters' registration and voters' register. The difference is voters' registration is the process of registering what? Eligible voters. Why voters' register is the process of compiling the list of what? Eligible voters. When we talk about eligible, it means qualified citizen, qualified citizen to vote during the what? Election. What are the importance of voting in Nigeria? What are the importance of voting in Nigeria? One is voting ensure peaceful change of government. It ensure the peaceful change of government without crisis or conflict. But voting ensure that citizen exercises his or her political right to vote and be voted for. Voting make the government to be what? Accountable to the people. This means government is doing what they're supposed to do for the citizen. Voting also encourage the growth and development of the democracy in a country. Voting ensure that the government policy and program are implemented. The process of voting. The process of voting is a voter will queue up for verification of cards. When we talk about verification of cards, you have to queue up to verify whether you are qualified to vote during the election, whether you have voter's card. Two, a voter receives the ballot paper casting on his or her vote for the candidate of his choice by what? Printing with the ink provided against the symbol of the candidate party. This means when it's your turn to vote, they will give you ballot paper to print for the party you want to vote. Process of voting. A voter will queue up for verification of card. They will verify whether you have original card or fake card or you're qualified to vote. Two, a voter will receive ballot paper, cast or his or her vote for the candidate of his choice by what? Thumbprinting with the ink against the symbol of the candidate of the party. When it's your turn to vote, they will give you what? Ballot paper to thumbprint on it for the party you want to vote for. Take down your assignment. Take down your assignment. Define voting. Define voting. Who is a voter? Who is a voter? Define voters registration. Four, state two process of voting in Nigeria. Thank you.
that glorious empire.